back now. Sit the f back down. Seem like everybody nowadays, Hollywood. Oh, it's like that now. I'ma show you my.
Alright, guys, it's Misfit. Let's Play here, and welcome back to a new YouTube video. As you guys know, I've been out of commission with the PS5 for a while, but we are back. Starting off with Bleach Brave Souls. In light that Bleach 1000 Year Blood War is starting in only how many days now? In 3 days. So, in light of the 1000 Year Blood War starting, I say let's take on Bleach Brave Souls PS4 edition. Now, if you guys look back on my old videos, I used to play this game a lot. Definitely different than when we used to play. Let's leave it under Misfit. Oh, I know I did it wrong. I kind of want to play some Ultimate games. I don't know if y'all know what Ultimate games are, but you know, like the girl conqueror or even the boy conqueror. Make everyone fall in love, yada, yada, yada. Pick the one you want to marry, yada, yada. I love anime games, so let me know in the comments below. Should I play an Ultimate game? I might hate it, though. Just depends. Let's see. Now, I'm not going to make this video very long. This when it first happens. This when she finds Ichigo. And she's fucking standing on my bed. Like, girl, get your feet off my bed. I wish they had voice acting for right here. It's kind of... I think that used to irritate me, too, back when I first ever played this game. It didn't have voice acting. And I'm just like, you want me to read all of this? Now, much like my old videos, I only ever posted, like, 10-minute Bleach Brave Soul videos. So, depending on how fast I get interested, this video might be around 20 minutes. And just see, it just depends. But I'm vibing so far. I love the story of Bleach because that was one of my first animes I watched along with Naruto and One Piece. Which is kind of strange because I started all of them at the same time. And I'm still not done with One Piece and I'm still not done with Bleach. But I finished Naruto and Naruto Shippuden. I'm never watching Boruto, so... I even said that on my vlog channel. I'm not watching Boruto. Speaking of vlog channel, I'm going to post that video in the description of below of me reacting to Naruto's, what is it, the 10th anniversary, no, it's Naruto's 20th anniversary video, I believe. They had reanimated the freaking story of Naruto. It's freaking beautiful, so if you guys want to see that, click that link in the description below. It'll take you straight to my vlog channel. Alright, we're going to skip this a little bit. Okay, look. He can't fight, can he? So I gotta like run around. Oh, I can fight. I can fight now. Come on, Ichigo. Man, it's kind of funky. I don't know if you guys play like Multiverses or Brawlhalla or even Smash Bros. It's kind of funky-ish. Sometimes you hit and it don't register. Oh my god, look at Ichigo, bro. It's insane. Okay, and look at us trying to fight a hollow, barehanded. Oh, this one they got Karen. If you want to become a yada yada, you want to save your sister, become a Soul Reaper. Yeah. Here we go. Skip that, watch this. Zanpakuto! Yeah, boy, what you thought this was? Ah, he kind of hurting me. Alright, that's when we kill him. We took a power, she finna get her geek eye. Boom. Okay, that's pretty fast. For some reason, maybe because I'm skipping the like all the talking, because this videos, these used to be a lot longer. Mission complete. These used to be so long. It would like kind of irritate me a little bit. So go home. I can't continue? Oh, I want me to go home. I'm assuming they want me to do all the... Look at all this stuff we have here. I used to have so much money. Oh, I wish I could like... Whew, I wish I could have all my stuff back. I'm gonna do a summon. Y'all have so much money, so many characters, so many summons. I think... Who's one of the first summons they give us? I know it. One is Chad. I could just pick anyone I want, because if I want one, I definitely want Mayuri, which is this guy here. He was one of my favorites using Mayuri. But I do want to use somebody different, just because. I'm gonna use her. I actually like Unohana. Unohana, is that how you pronounce her name? How do I pronounce her name? Somebody let me know. I mean, they might say it for me. I used to love this. I love that. Retsu. I had her name all wrong. Y'all, Retsu is really scary. Oh my god. If you watch Bleach, Retsu is scary. I wouldn't want to fight Retsu. Which is going to be useful. What do I go home now? Why does my sheep? What do I do now? Edit. And I just add her with me. Okay. This is simple. Honestly, I believe my first person I had was Mayuri and Rukia. That should be enough for us to play along. Come on, let me go continue with the story. Okay, quest. Oh my god, these are bringing back so many memories. I love revisiting old games. I really want to revisit Fire Emblem for the... If you guys know that Fire Emblem came out for the Game Boy before it came out for the Nintendo Switch. And there's a new Fire Emblem coming out. I do have a reaction to that trailer being uploaded. I want to upload it to my vlog channel, but I might just upload it to my gaming channel. I'm not sure yet. You guys can pick, leave a comment below which one should I upload it to. But I love tactical RPG, any type of tactical RPG game. So I think I want to play it for Game Boy. Jailbreak stuff. And I don't even have patience. This when they lose their memory. And this when Rukia appeared at school. Bro, who gave Rukia that haircut? Like, literally. What is that? She's like a mushroom. I'll be sitting next to you from now on. My name is Rukia. It's you, Rukia. Soul Reaper. Come with me a minute and just drag her out the classroom. What the hell do you want? I'm supposed to be heading to Soul Society. You don't have the power because you took it. And I know there's like a big plot twist that I am also missing. And like, somebody already ruined it for me. Like, the plot twist that got to do with Ichigo, mom, and his dad. And I'm not going to ruin it for anybody else. But there is a plot twist. But once I get to it and see it for myself, I'm going to love it. You don't have the right to refuse your calling, yada yada. And I'm pretty sure my monster is going to come out after this. Actually, going to push him out of his body, right? Okay, and we're going to skip it here, because this is when they tell him in the anime to go fight a monster. Skip this. Let's go. Ajimaze. I mean, sure, I can, like, blaze. Actually, let's check her out, because I've never used her before. Come on, Retsu. Oh, hold on. I changed her power. Wait. Okay, that's pretty cool. Triangle does. Oh, she has like a bunch of ranged attacks. Huh. It's a ninja? Okay, I don't think I like that much. I'm more of a very hands-on combat type of guy. Girl, whatever. You know what I'm talking about. But she could be useful for boss battles, right? If I want to fight far away. Let's switch her real quick. Coming to save every soul. Yada yada. Watch this. Where is it? Where it go? Oh, there you go. Oh, it didn't hit her. What the F? Stay back, heathen. Alright, so yeah. She's going to be very useful when I don't want to be up close to an enemy. I like hack and slash stuff. Okay, this one he gave her a whole entire lecture. On the other hand, I could never just stand away and watch somebody else get hurt, so I'll help. I'll take over your Soul Society. Counting on you. Boom, we complete the mission. Now, I believe the next one, what else happened on Bleach? The next one should be where we find out either Chad or Orihime? No. It's when Byakuya and Renji come. Or it should be. Or is it when the Quincy's come? I have no clue. I'm losing track of the storyline. Your basic combat training is now over. I'll give you a few coins, soul tickets, spirit orbs, crystals, jewels. They gave us a bunch of free stuff. And we're downloading data again for some reason. Which is confusing. Why are we downloading data? Maybe it has something to do with every time like, I complete it. It's like saving the game, basically. I can deal with that. Bum, bum, da, da. There's extra data? What is this? Oh, well, I know this is going to take a while. So for you guys, this is going to be 1 second. For me, it's going to take a few minutes. So, see how fast that went for you guys? Took nothing at all. Oh, we get a little intro. Okay. What is this? Who am I looking at? Oh, look at little Ichigo. Oh, his head is big. I'm definitely assuming this is Quincy. Look at it. Why can't the game look like this? Who are you, Ishida? We're Chad. Whoa, when did Chad get two arms? This is spoiling it from me. Thank you for that exuberant intro. The Thousand Year Blood War Step Up Summons Concord includes Ichigo, Uryu, and Chad. More details coming soon. Yes! Okay. What just happened now? Go back. I don't want to see that. Okay. Okay, we got Kong. He gave us some. What are these? Oh, remember these spirit orbs. That's how I do the summons. Thousand Year Blood War can. Okay, I forgot. I usually do all of this before the 200,000 coins. I usually do all this before the game even starts. Okay. Actually, I could really. Oh, I got a trophy. Two butterflies. Rukia. Not four-star bathing Rukia. And I always used to trade him in because I didn't like Sajin. Chad, of course, I love Chad. Orihime, okay, we got all the basics. Kisuke. Sajin again, gonna trade him in. Orihime in a potato outfit. Renji, beach fit. Orihime, beach fit. Ori was a vampire. Alright. We got our first big thing. I'm going to do all these other summons off here to get into all that. We should clear the first 10 missions of Bleach with actually no problem at all. So I'm just going to skip this. This is when we meet Chad. Let's go. I actually want to try playing with this guy. Oh, look at that. Look at the freaking brush! Freaking brush stroke. Wait, let me get through these guys. Freaking brush stroke of death. Check it out. He's a monster! Okay, what can he do with triangle? I don't think I'm going the right way. Oh, I'm already at the boss? Oh, he killed my. Who the heck is this? Ichigo is bad. Who am I carrying? What's happening? Is that Renji? Oh, it's Chad. This is when Chad gets hurt from protecting a little boy who's actually the bird who's actually a little boy. Skip that. Start fighting again. I really don't want to send a friend request, but sure. Why not? I actually want to do the next quest, to be honest. Oh, these are the real, so we don't even need anything right here. Pretty sure this is like a movie reel. Let's see. I'm pretty sure when they show the videotape, it's just a movie reel, and we just watch it. Or we read it. Let's see. I lied to myself. I do want to do these with Ichigo. I don't mind doing the other guys, but this just gives me a lot of health. Why is my auto on? I don't like that. Okay, I feel like I could buy him, but I could be... I didn't ask for these guys. I don't like that it's automatically giving me an assistant from somebody. Because then I don't get a chance to beat the hollow myself. Okay, this one's going to save the birds. He also the little boy. No, move! He's mine! At least I got a hit in this time. And it's when the little bird goes away. And then, isn't he gonna see Yuichi? I don't want to ruin people who haven't watched Bleach before, but if you're watching this video, you should probably know the beginning of Bleach at least. Thank you for everything you did for me. Thank you, Sato, Chad. Oh, here it is. Little movie reel. And it's when he leaves. Chad was so sad. Oh, stuck here. Yeah, I'm not doing all these, all these like ads. I think we're gonna do a few more quests because I really want to level up Ichigo. I'm not trying to. Oh wait, no, these are the story ones. Oh, this one, Orihime gets kidnapped. Watch this. Well, she's not being kidnapped. She can. It's like her brother's evil spirit is lurking around her. Her brother's a hollow. Bye-bye. Orihime is so ditzy, but I love her little fairy. Her little fairy fighter she got. Oh, yeah, this one, he even first started talking to Orihime. Please don't leave me all alone. I've never realized she was the girl I saw crying that day. I only found that out recently. What do you guys seem really interested in her? Nothing. Anyway, let's go home. Speaking of which, where do you always go home to? In your closet. So let's go home. She's literally living in your closet, boy. He's gonna look in his closet. Is he gonna hear the pager? Yup, he hears the pager and finds Rukia hiding in his freaking closet. Huh? That is the funniest. Alright, we can skip this. Because if they're gonna explain where they're gonna go, they're gonna go fight her brother. Or does when they fight Grand Fisher? No. It's her brother. They fight Grand Fisher in a few chapters. Alright, let's see. We've made it all the way to chapter 6. I'm gonna say we're gonna end this video at quest number 10. Because why not? Now, I don't want the assistant, so how do I take that away? I want to fight them myself. canceled. There we go. Yeah, I don't need... I mean, he's only a level 3. He can help. Same as me. Start quest. I just don't want the overpowered people to join. Because it hits the... they take all the enemies before I get a chance to even fight. And then it's like you got to watch me play a freaking... what are those games that you just standby games? Or you just click something and you can leave it alone forever and it just continues leveling up, stuff like that. Somebody tell me in the comments, what is that game called? I call it a standby game. But I know there's an official term for it. Hollows are fallen souls that were not guided to the Soul Society. That is when they talk about how her brother became a hollow. He was alive, felt the devoured soul, and then he became a hollow. He's reaching out to Orihime. And we're going to skip this. Let's go. Dazai. I keep thinking square is regular attack, and it's like a special attack. Now, I do wish there was a map that I can look at. But the arrow is pretty straightforward. Go here, go there. This game is pretty grindy, straightforward. I still love it, even after all this time. Me playing it years ago. It's still the same feeling. I get to literally live through the story of Bleach without going through a trying game. If you ever play One Piece, what's it, Burning Rush or, no, Pirate Warriors, One Piece Pirate Warriors, number 3, oh my god, they just gave it to me free on Nintendo Switch, but man, when I tell you guys, that is it's a really finicky type game to get through, but I did it because, you know, I enjoy One Piece, and people who wouldn't enjoy One Piece, you're not gonna enjoy that game. But I feel like anybody could enjoy this. What's the brother name again? His hollow form is Acid Wire. Okay, we're gonna skip this. We're gonna whack him. Hit him with this. Boom! See, this give me a chance to actually fight the hollow. We got a lot of hits in without the hollow being one-shotted. Okay, here go his very sad backstory, y'all. He's 15 when she's born. I raised her and our parents abandoned us. To me, she's been more like a daughter than a sister. Sora, this is all my fault. The reason you're this way is because of me. Because I begged you not to leave me alone. That's why you weren't able to find peace, and it's all my fault. Orihime, the head prince was wearing a present for you, wasn't it, Sora? Is this when is he gonna kill himself? Is this where he kills himself, or does he turn to a... Hold on. Once you become a hollow, you can never go back to where you were again. I don't remember if he actually, like, kills himself and then... Oh, yeah, he does. Because I don't think once he becomes a hollow and he dies, he doesn't get a chance to go to the Soul Society at all. I think that was the sad part that Rookie was talking about. Alright, we're hopping straight to the next quest. Playboy, why not? Close. I love this game. So forward, so straightforward. We're hopping straight to the next one. Like I said, we're going to quest number 10. 4 more quests until the video is over, guys. I want to get us a nice good chunk into the story. And I promise I won't play when you guys aren't here. But I will do my summons when you aren't here. Okay, this one named Kitsuke at the shop. He's a little girl and a little boy. I just want to get her geek eye. No! This is where they meet Ichigo's geek eye holder. But I can't. It's a bear. It's a stuffed bear. But I can't. Cone. Yes, cone. There it is. I just had to let it come to me. Here, you're going to spit this to this. Yada, yada. Be a geek eye. Swallow that. Okay, we're gonna skip that. because that was all story based. We have three more quests. This is when they fight. I think this is the one where he transferred to the soul. Is this what he does when he was at school? I think so. This isn't Grand Fisher yet. Grand Fisher is actually one of my favorite stories because it does give you a giant hint on why Ichigo has giant spiritual energy and on why and how what happened to his mom. So if you don't want to know what happened to Ichigo's mom early on, don't watch the rest of this video. But honestly, we might not even get to Grand Fisher by the time we hit 10. It just depends, y'all. It just depends. I don't remember exactly what happened. I just keep forgetting that I'm gonna one-shot everyone. Oh, that's so strong. I think there's someone here that actually shoot fire too. He's insane. Ichibe. I don't really like Ichibe. I call him Ichibe. Please don't correct me on the saying of what his name is. I'm not fluent in Japanese. Hey, yo, who hit me? He got a hit on me. Nice. Now, I am going to try to stick to using only Ichigo until I get to the hard battles. Because right now, I'm just, like, relying on the bigger guys to push me through the levels. I'm trying to be honest here, guys. I'm trying not to use my strong, powerful cards. Because if I do that, then what's the point? If I'm just coasting and having no trouble. Let's see where we're at, hun. Why do I always... That's going to be a hard habit to break when playing different video games. I always pick square as a fighting button instead of X. I usually think of X as jump. Can we jump here? I guess I count as a jump move, square. And this one we fight the spider hollow. Single hollow, spider, spear hollow. Oh, it's a lot of you, hold on. All right, chill out. Come, die. They just did too much. See, that's more of a challenge than me just pushing my way through with Ichibe or Retsu. Some of these quests take 3 minutes. Did y'all see that thing? It said 3 minutes or less. Some of these quests take 3 minutes. We are at 10. Okay, so we're not at the Grand Fisher, but this is going to be our last quest before the video is over with. And I don't even think it's a quest. I can't even tell. Oh, yes, it is. You can defeat the boss. Yes, it's a quest. Worried about the soul candy, Ichigo hurries back to his classroom and finds Totsuki Aizawa chasing his body. It appears that the soul candy, let me go down, Ichigo used what's called a special type called Mod Soul. So basically, the soul candy is also going to control his body. So it's like he can switch places. And they're going to put it inside a bear called Cone. Cancel those. Start quest. Like I said, I hope you guys enjoyed it as much as I did. I really do like Bleach Brave. That's a really freaking tongue twister. Bleach Brave Souls. Oh, look at Ichigo in his beginner uniform. His beginner everything. Look at that big ass sword. I'm worried. I want to make sure he's doing okay. There's nothing to worry about. He's fine. I'm not sure about that. I'm getting kind of bad vibe all of a sudden. So yeah, just when they go chase him to the classroom. Let's go, Ichigo. It never fails. I should make a compilation of how many times I press square instead of pressing X to do a basic attack. I'm gonna break these because I know we have stuff in them. Already at the boss battle. Come on, eBay. Beep, beep, beep. Well, you've got to be kidding me. Don't tell me you just got an order. We got a hollow alert here. We have to leave now. Let's move. Wait a minute. He's already finding someone. Huh? There's two? That idiot. Hold it. Wait, you go. Don't go. I dodged? Okay, hold on. Let me back up some. There we go. This is not really hurting him that much. There we go. Almost died, y'all. Do you have any idea what you just did to me? It's my clothes and my body that you're messing up. Listen to me. If you can't take on a hollow without getting hurt, then don't do it. Oh, it's Kitsuke. Well, look who we have here. So we finally find you. What a picture. You're all beat up and worn out. All that trouble for nothing. You poke his soul out and they're gonna stuff him inside a bear. Mission accomplished. Mom, put him in. I think the part they put him in a bear. It's a perfect way to end the episode. Look at him. Look at Cone. Kaka doodle doo. Hey, Ichigo, it's morning. Get up, rise and shine. He's an enormous. He's an annoying bear too, and they be beating the crap out of Cone. Yep, there you go. They have to be beating on Kong. Oh my god, they're just beating him. Oh my stuffing. Alright. That is all 10 quests of the beginning of Bleach Brave Souls. And we got a few summons in. I hope you guys like this video. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Let me know down below if I should continue with the missions. Let me know down below if you want to see these hidden videos I got planned. And let me know down below if I should play tactical RPG games on the Switch or PS5. Have a nice day. Tell me pretty lies. Look me in the face. Tell me that you love me, even if it's fake.